Here we can find out the atomic mass of an element based on the masses of its isotopes. So we're going to say that the atomic mass or average mass that we see on the periodic table is equal to the mass of isotope 1 times the fractional abundance of isotope 1. Fractional abundance, it's super simple. So let's say I tell you you have 25% of isotope 1. Its fractional abundance would just be that percentage divided by 100. So its percent abundance is 25%, but its fractional abundance is 25% divided by 100, or 0.25. Then we're going to say plus the mass of isotope 2 times its fractional abundance. The mass here that we usually have are either in grams over moles or AMU, atomic mass units. That's what we mean by mass here. So this is the formula we're going to have to use anytime we're dealing with isotopes.